Which of the following elements in group 1 of the periodic table reacts the most strongly with cold water? Well, the further down, the stronger the reaction. So that would be cesium. D.